Pardon? And I'm just grateful that you're here to support them and come alongside them, and that so many of you are a daily part of their lives. Let's go ahead and pray for our time this evening. God, you are so gracious and so giving and good. Let me just thank you that we have life because of you, and that we get to share in life with each of these families, and we get to impact each other. Father, I just pray that your presence will be with us tonight, that you would fill this place, and that you would be glorified in what we say and in what we do. Thank you for the talents and the gifts that are offered up to you, and we just pray that you will be with us this evening. Amen. Thank you again for coming. My name is Erin Tinsman, and I'd like to stand in for Mrs. Turner, our director. Her husband and her family are currently in China in the adoption process of two children, which you all, many of you, have been a faithful part of. And so I just want to thank you for that on behalf of them. And let me know that they're there now. They have met their daughter, and they will meet their son on Monday, or Sunday. And so we continue to keep praying for them. It's just a very special gift to see their family grow. We are working on another venue for our next concert at Christmas next year, because I know you're sitting snug in here. So if possible, if you could kind of squeeze towards the center of these spaces and kind of make room for people on the outside, if that's an option, that would be a huge blessing to us as we look for another venue next year. So I just want to acknowledge just a couple people and thank them for their part in this year. And Heritage would certainly not be possible without the sacrifice and unity of so many families together. And so, I'd just like to introduce you to a couple key people that would be a part of our show today, our celebration. And then also thank the rest of our team that makes us possible, makes Heritage possible. So if I call your name or your group, will you stand? And we'll just have the opportunity to thank you all in the end. Ms. Finlayson is our choir director this evening.
You're going to hear a lot of different music that maybe you're not accustomed to hearing, that actually have
version of the Lord's Prayer.
Thank you.
And Susan, Casey Cotton, Cricket Hartman, Tessa Pfeiffer, and Anna Embry in the first song. So I hope you enjoy the last two songs. They're really special.
So here it is. They split into two quartets on Valentine's Day to double their money, which was also like a lot here. So, but tonight, they're going to sing all together. So here they are. Thank you. So thank you so much. Don't get up in 20 minutes over because we do have a mask piece for you. So there will be supplies attached to back it with Siamba, which is an African folk tune that means marching in the light of God. And once you grasp that hope, isn't it a joyful ride? Not perfect, ups and downs for sure, but isn't it amazing that we can be on this rolling of hope? So you kind of hear this hopelessness in the beginning. And then we're just going to move right on into Sia Humpa. And that's kind of the end of what they have for you along, and then we'll do our closing piece. So thank you so much for coming out and supporting us. We really, really appreciate you being here.
Thank you.
Thanks so much for coming.